Dozier with a nice pickup and a double play, but a triple, or excuse me, a double and an error and an RBI single to put the Brewers back in front. It'll be Dozier, Mauer, and Sano in the bottom of the inning.